Well, there's a ship.
See that? Go and check this out. What's your footing?
But things like this can be real treasure trove. You're trying to survive. Let's get on to it.
Salvage is a key component of survival.
Watch out, look, all of this is rusted through. Don't want to drop through the deck of this. Man, look, it looks like it's a tanker of some sort. The whole thing is just rusted and about to collapse. Take it easy up here.
Battered into submission by ferocious storms, it's an eerie and sinister hulk.
Man, it feels like a bit of a ghost ship, this.
You can find foam containers, old life jackets, even a lifeboat here. But this wreck has been completely stripped.
Look, it's the old bridge. Man, this must be a scary place to be, as this was going aground.
But this wreck has one remaining thing you can use in a survival situation.
Well, it's a great view, but it's bad news. That is the mainland. Which is quite a depressing sight. I mean, that must be almost 5 miles of water between here and there. If you're gonna self-rescue, that's where you need to go.